It's very fast if you know how to use it.